Would you try this Birria pizza? It's from Birria Los Socios in Los Angeles. It's loaded with cheese, birria, onion, cilantro, and salsa. Slice it up. You eating this?
Can anyone tell me why Food TikTok is not number one on the platform? Those top dance creators, all they do is take dances from other people. Meanwhile, I'm in the kitchen all day cooking different dishes, new flavors. Where is the love at for Food TikTok? I'm about to start.
What's something that you can eat every single day and not get tired of? And I'm not talking about something that you eat sometimes that you just love. Like, I'm talking about something that you're disgustingly obsessed with and that you could actually eat for.
Every time I make this for my husband, he has me hand feed him because he doesn't like his fingertips dirty. He also has me wipe his chin because he can't stand the mayo dripping down his chin.
One of your TikToks is going to go viral after watching this video. If you don't believe me, there's no caption or hashtag, so if you're seeing this, it's really meant for you. To lock it in, all you have to do is follow me if you don't already, like this video so more people see it, share it if you can, and if not, share copy link and drop a comment. Duet this one.
So I asked you guys what you call this, and it made me realize how many cultures have this delicious flaky flatbread. I ended up making it with some cilantro and garlic butter, and oh my god, you guys have to try it. It gave it this beautiful, crispy exterior and soft interior. You can find the written recipe on my Instagram. The dough is made with just flour, hot water, a pinch of salt, and half a teaspoon of baking powder. After you make the dough, let it rest for a few minutes and then form them into equal size small balls. You should have enough to make about four. I roll each ball out into a really thin rectangle, spread my garlic butter mixture on top, and then roll it into a log kind of like you would with cinnamon rolls. Then you're going to want to stretch out the log and form it into a spiral. This is going to give you lots and lots of layers and it's going to make it really flaky. Let it sit for 5 minutes and then roll it out into a circle, brush some more garlic butter on top, and then cook it with about a tablespoon of oil on a hot pan. Look how delicious that looks.